Martha Matilda Harper, a Canadian immigrant and domestic servant, opened Rochester's first beauty parlor in 1888. She developed a line of hair products, invented the reclining shampoo chair, and pioneered the concept of franchising, providing working-class women economic independence as Harper Method shop owners. By 1920, there were more than 500 Harper salons worldwide.